We need to keep track of moose in our territory because they are threatened by overhunting.
Hui, my name is Blythe Commando and I'm a guardian from Kitigan Zibi in Anishinaabeg. Having participated in the moose helicopter survey, it gave me the knowledge and the experience to use and apply with using drones to carry out our own surveys and our own inventories on our territory.
My name is Nick Ottawa. I work in lands, estates and membership for Kitigan Zibi. I'm on the Moose Committee as well. The Moose Committee was formed after we had some issues with the province of Quebec. Whenever we bring it up, it fell on deaf ears, so we decided to roadblock, stop sport hunters. Afterwards, Quebec agreed to listen to us and to do some studies. Before that, they were saying that we didn't have any numbers and there was no proof that the population was down, but our people saw that it was.
Using GIS, we come up with a model to predict where the moose yards may be, and we go to those locations with the drone and we try to get as accurate count as we can. And if in fact there are moose there, how many and what sex they are.
Maybe with time, maybe more people will realize that we've got to make some changes here, you know, it's otherwise we're going to lose. Everything will become extinct, and so will we. Penal condition because Kitigan Zibi and Nagadjitòdjig Akì Guardians, you will be on Kitigan Zibi. If we would have had the same practices today as our ancestors did, we would still have plenty of moose because they had respect for it. They didn't kill a moose for the rack and say, I'm a great hunter. That's our mentality of today, but our ancestors didn't have that. If they didn't have that, they wouldn't have survived. It's not just the natives, it's not just the white people, it's got to be both of us, you know, natives as well as non-natives, to work together in order to keep this population of moose coming back.
I feel the work we do as guardians is very important. It's not just for me, but for the future generations, so we could all enjoy the relationship that we had with moose since time immemorial.